Are you going to be an old man filled with regret? We will wake up and be young men together.
Tell Mom I'm up and I'm near the studio, so I'm going to swing by, get everything open for you, and then head back home. We watched Inception last night, and I dreamt about Inception all night. It was good. Well, it turns out my mom was already on her way to the studio anyway, so she told me not to bother. I just edited the vlog from yesterday. It is time to have some breakfast. It is a good day so far. I have work to do. Will I get the work done? That is the eternal question. I do not know. That's a funny texture. These are soup stock cubes, basically. And you made these by making bone broth and then
reducing it down. And then I added some beef gelatin. Pretty good. Probably needs two.
This is the chicken soup stock making process. What step are you on right now?
I finished roasting the chicken, took the meat off, which is the meat you took a picture of this morning from two chickens, and then there are several chicken carcasses. I have let them simmer overnight, and now I'm taking out all the solids. The next step, the soup stock is okay to drink just as it is, but I'm gonna take a bunch of it and reduce it down and make the jello cubes out of.
So this is where my computer's at, and I get glare from the sun, so I need to move this against these bookshelves right here. Let's do it. Okay, looks good. I've spent the entire afternoon getting my 2015 tax stuff done. And you know what taxes feels like at the end of the year? It feels like you forgot you had a class the entire semester, and then you suddenly remember and you're like, oh crap, what am I gonna do? So for 2016, I'm writing down my income and expenses as I go, so I don't have to try to figure it out all at the end of the year anymore. That sucks. But I have a class at the studio. It's a half class, so things should be good. Let's go do it. A day without bills is a good day. Got it. So on one side of the sky you have the sun. If you whip around to the other side, you got the moon. Is it day or is it night? Who knows? Okay, class went great. I'm gonna be checking people in for the next class, and I'm gonna answer some YouTube comments while I wait. Robbie, where can we listen to your podcast? It's called the Revel Fitness Podcast. I will post a link here. What does Andrew do? Is he a fellow accountant? Andrew's a grad student, so he does lots of Excel stats and weird stuff like that. What did I make for dinner the other night? It was beef, bacon, onions, Brussels sprouts, avocado, sauerkraut. It was good. I don't know. I think that's it for questions. Ask questions in this video and I'll get back to you for a special Q&A sometime, right? Yeah. Yo, hold the phone. I think they're open. We'll find out if they're open. If they're open, I'm definitely getting some food there right now. Actually, it looks like they might be. They were open and I got the bibimbap. I have no idea if it's any good. It looks good. And apparently their grand opening is tomorrow, so I'll try to do some cross promotion for them. But yeah, met the owner, introduced myself, and now I'm gonna go try this food out. We'll see how it is. I'm starving.
This is kinda great so far.
We got the pork, egg, spicy cucumbers, zucchini, carrots, spinach, mushrooms, rice.
Sometimes I get lost in internet holes when I'm winding down from a class. Today was one of those days. I need to get home and get some more food. And I also have to take this computer home. Let's get this computer unhooked. Time to go home. It's definitely time for dinner round two. That food was good, but felt like the portion wasn't quite enough.
So this is what I would normally do. I'd come home and then I'd look at the oven and I'd say, oh, thank God, mom has cooked. And that's what I'm gonna do today. But I knew that ahead of time. I was prepared to cook for myself had the requirement been raised. But since it wasn't, I'm going to partake in the food that you made, mother.
Okay, one of my lovely viewers, the Grow Geek, sent me a video on how to fold this thing.
I'd like to demonstrate how to fold a light tin sides into the center hole. Just like that. Just like that. Shape. The front lip underneath, like chest or stomach, the two sides, top, and tuck, then brings the four rings together and lays them flat into this shape. Push up the two sides and tuck the front lip underneath. That then brings the four rings together and lays them flat into this shape.
Okay. Thank you. Right.
I guess so.
Thank you for that video. That's super helpful. I just gotta find where I put that bag. Well, once I find it, it'll be perfect. I'm going to play Danganronpa, another visual novel game that I have been playing recently. I've been waiting to do this for a few days now. It's gonna be so good.